To fix the Roblox Arceus X crash, you need to download the Parallel app on your device. After you've downloaded Parallel, tap on Add and add Roblox. Next, you need to tap on Roblox to start adding it. Lastly, you need to clear the Roblox cache before you open the app. To do so, open the Settings app, tap on Apps and Notifications, and tap on Roblox. Lastly, tap on Storage, followed by Clear Cache to clear the app's cache. Now, when you open Roblox, the error should be fixed and the app shouldn't crash.